Good morning.
Good morning. How are you doing?
I like this time of day when it's still kind of cool. Now you see the sun rays coming up and it bringing the temperature with it.
Indeed, it's gonna be another hot day. Yesterday it was more than 40 degrees when we were driving. In the Lada that means like more than 50, because we have the heat on full to cool the engine a bit. So we're going to a national park today, somewhere south of Senegal, and there should be some village people. What happened?
I stepped on a spike.
It's good that we have a surgeon with us.
Yes.
Do we need to replace his foot?
No, we can't replace it, so we have to remove it completely.
Completely?
There's no replacement here.
I have an axe with me.
You have an extra with you.
An axe.
Yeah.
And then we have some pork chops.
Sorry. Dinner for tomorrow in the slow cooker.
Sous vide foot.
With a hint of cheese.
So our surgeon has a whole box of equipment, which I can't pronounce. And this is the most important one.
This is one we're going to use tonight.
Yes, this is going to be used tonight. Necessary. Maybe we should use it on the Lada after what happened yesterday.
Yeah. Maybe you can use this one on the Lada.
So, Nick, what are your plans?
Get some money.
So, Alex, what are your plans?
My plans are to exchange some money and get food.
Yes.
What is your plan?
My plan is also to exchange some money, buy some water somewhere, and maybe a couple of baguettes.
Nice.
Yeah.